Okay, the first one is The Judge's Choice, and it is for Pastor at Brookside by John Wright. And he's not here. Okay, one to go. The Mary Collins Award is for Morning Shadows by Chris Lannigan. We have three-dimensional media, and the winner is Levitated Bay by Chris Klausman. In the drawing category, we have a merit award for Circus Cars Waiting by Kathy Wilson. She's not here. In the drawing category again, we have a second place, Wholesome by Suzanne Marcil. In the drawing category, we have a first place, Life Boy by Jeffrey Bateson. Then in the painting category, we have a second place, Waiting for Godot by Inga Chan. And then in the painting category, we have a first place, Sunrise by Mary McDonald. Not here? Sorry, Mary. And the photography, we have a second place, Bobby by Gary Anderson, and he's not here. Then in photography, we have a first place, Street Gallery by John Fetchin. Where's John?
She's not here.
Okay, John. And this is fast. The best of show is Sculptress by Melissa Miller Mead, and she couldn't make it.